Yo, what's up? This is Bob, and today I am going to do a video about the top five guitar albums listen, this could be the top five albums if you play guitar that you must own. Now, they're not all, some of these are going to be classic records, but there's a few that you might not have heard of and that you need to buy instantly. I mean, you need to get right on the internet and buy them on iTunes or whatever. So, let's get right into it. The first one, the last, well, whatever, number five, in no specific order. But the first one we're going to talk about is a heavy, heavy record, okay? This is the Allman Brothers Eat a Peach album, okay? And as you can see, this thing is freaking awesome, okay? Look at it, okay? Number one, Ain't Wasting Time No More is on here, okay? Just want to put that out there. Trouble No More? What? Okay. One Way Out? Oh, wow. Listen. And look at these. Look at this. Look at his artwork. For crying out loud. You need this right away. The Allman Brothers Eat a Peach. All right. Next. Jeff Beck. Blow by Blow. Mine is still in the original wrapper right now. That said, She's a Woman. It's a Beatles cover. You gotta hear it. It's amazing. You need this. Jeff Beck, Blow by Blow. This is number four on the list, folks. It's a must-have. Next, here we go again. Some stuff you've probably never seen or heard of, okay? This is Carlos Santana and John McLaughlin, okay? And guess what? Love, Devotion, Surrender, okay? Bam. And guess what? There's a Coltrane cover on here, okay? A Love Supreme, and you've got to hear it, okay? Buy this album. If you can find it on CD or whatever, buy it instantly. Talk about melting on some faces. This is it. Love, Devotion, Surrender. Carlos Santana and John McLaughlin. That was number three. Tres Hombres is actually my number two pick. The ZZ Top album. Tres Hombres. ZZ Top. Ooh. Waiting for the Bus. Oh God. Hot Blue and Righteous. LaGrange. Whatever. And the classic Have You Heard? Ooh, so good. This could be ZZ's best album. I think for sure it is. I don't think anyone would disagree with that. Tres Hombres by ZZ Top. And listen, last but not least, my incredibly mint, yes, this is original, Electric Ladyland. Now, this isn't the cool one with the naked girls on it, but this is the American imported version, and it is original, and it is super beautiful. I'm not even going to open it, but Voodoo Child, Crosstown Traffic. Have you ever been to Electric Ladyland? Gypsy Eyes and the Burning of the Midnight Lamp. All those tracks are on here. This is awesome. So, Electric Ladyland. Tres Hombres. Love, Devotion, Surrender. Blow by Blow. And Eat a Peach are my top five records that all guitar players should have immediately. Until we meet again, this is Bob. I'm out.